Welcome guys to this tutorial. Here I will be talking about how you can change the currency in Fiverr. So as you can see right now, all of the prices are given in dollars, but you can change that, and that happened to me as well, because I live in Europe and it automatically changed to euros, and it was inconvenient for me because I have USD and my PayPal, so there was conversion, and if I would buy something on Fiverr using euros, then there would be an exchange rate applied to my PayPal balance, which would mean that I would purchase the services at a slightly more expensive rate. So what you have to do is you have to go down to the page. And right here, you can see the currency that you have checked, or that Fiverr thinks you should pay in. So sometimes there can be a banner at the bottom to accept the terms of service, but select here and change the currency. So here I would change it to, for example, to euros. And you can see that from $5 it went down, because euros have more value than dollars at this point in time. But as I said, when you buy, and if you have, for example, as me, I have US dollars in my PayPal balance, then there would be an exchange rate applied when buying services. And similar way, you can change it to British pound, Australian dollar, Canadian dollar, Israeli shekel, Brazilian real. So I hope that this tutorial was useful for you guys, and see you guys in my next tutorial.